Because he is the Lord, strong and mighty. Awesome is our God. Mighty is our God. Omnipotent is our God. Loving is our God. Christ is our God. Come on, if you know who he is, why don't you praise him for who he is? Not just for what he can do for you, just because of who he is. The great I am, Alpha and Omega, beginning and the ending, everything in between.
Children, and we have to try to go to work. Christ is still on the throne. So continuing with this lifting up of the Lord in the midst of our celebration of this couple, we're going to have.
Ecclesiastes
chapter 4. It has no one to help them up.
Yeah.
Also, two lay down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered, the two together can be more productive. And as I have observed you over these past years, I have seen that the two of you produce. You cause things to happen. Not only in your business, where I've seen that she has sacrificed herself in order for you to go forward and protect it and make money for the family and to sustain them. But you have done the same for her. I have seen you. Working here. She said, no one should have to be in. Moving mud, moving cement, whatever it takes in order to make this ministry go for your bride. You to produce.
Yeah.
You also persevere. It has not been easy for you. It's not easy for any of us. But the two of you together have been there for each other. It was most needed.
Yeah.
The building. You have persevered and your father has worked hard around the world. It's been amazing what you guys have done.
Yes.
And then there is protection. There is protection. You have worked hard to place a roof over your family's heads to protect them, to keep them safe. It is a man's responsibility. And Shanella, you protect not only your little ones,